What's your name?
My name's Dick McCain.
Where are you from, Nick?
I'm from Knoxville, Tennessee, and I was born on January 27, 2004.
How long did you live in Tennessee for, Nick?
I lived in Tennessee most of my life, up until the first grade, and then I moved to Illinois. And I was there from second grade to fourth grade, and then I moved up to Michigan, and I've been here ever since.
So what's your favorite state to live in so far,
my
Nick?
My favorite state to live in is Michigan.
So you made some friends here in Michigan, obviously, and it's your favorite state to live in.
Yeah.
I assume that has something to do with the change of the seasons. Do you like fall, winter, summer, spring?
I don't like winter because it's a lot of snow, and it's really cold out, and I can't play basketball.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you initially. I didn't wanna fall, but you gathered my attention, it was all for you. So don't take advantage, don't leave my heart damaged. I understand that things go a little bit better when you plan it. Oh, so won't you send me your location? Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.